the conference too, and a big bulk of your training. So in 1 second, school directors are going to give out a lot of documents, okay? And those documents are going to be a couple. I made basically an Atlanta ISET overview, like, I wish it was a one pager, but it's not. I think it's a couple pager, okay? And that way you have this information always and forever about just like, how do we make it? What grade levels did we teach? You know, what's the content we need in? Just sort of in one place so that you can reference, because this is fast. The second thing is CMA pre-work. So last year, we didn't do a lot with like the staff really diving into the ISET separate from me. We kind of did it in sessions. And this year, you're going to spend some time like exploring and like playing with the baby, okay? So I'm going to go back to the beginning. And so in some of it, you might have questions, and that's fine, because all of the pre-work you do, we're going to talk about in the session at the next conference. So SDs in a second are going to give you that what that packet of pre-work is. And they're also going to be emailing you all the details you need, and they're going to email you a soft copy of the document. School directors, you have ISET pre-work between now and off that conference too, and you'll be receiving that in the hard copy. And then a draft of the calendar as it exists right now, just so you can see like when is, you know, what's happening week one, what's happening, it could change, probably not a lot, but this is just the draft for now. I want to say one thing and then we'll close out once they give you all this information, all these documents. Your school director is going to assign you an ISAT to work with, okay? We don't know what classrooms we're in this summer until pretty much Friday, before Monday of week one. So you're gonna explore with one that your SD assigns you. And it may be out of your content area, and actually, I think that's good, because you're a core member, right? If we can't see the core member, but you're out of your content, they're all out of every content area. So they're gonna get something, and you're gonna get something. So we're gonna try to assign you based on what we think you'll be supporting in the summer, and that might change, and then you'll just explore that ISAT when you get it at the alternate conference. Okay? So SDs are gonna give you that information. We have lunch outside. These doors right here, not outside in the atmosphere.